In 1800, von Kleist became engaged to Hermine von Senge, broke off his studies again, and worked as a trainee in the Prussian Ministry of Economics. Letters from this period reveal the poetic talent of the still unknown writer for the first time. A trip to France and his reading of Rousseau inspired him to lead a peasant life in Switzerland, to cultivate a field, plant a tree, and father a child, he wrote in 1801. But Hermine was little inspired by a peasant life, and the engagement was broken off in 1802. After spending time in Königsberg, France, and Dresden, von Kleist decided to leave the civil service in 1806 in order to support himself with his dramatic works. But heaven denies me fame, the greatest of earth's goods, noted von Kleist discouragedly. The Broken Jug was booed at its premiere at the Weimar Court Theater, staged by Goethe. In April 1810, von Kleist published his first volume of short stories and Das Käthchen von Heilbronn, which Iffland, as director of the Berlin stage, refused to perform. Torn apart by financial worries and the constant criticism of his works, von Kleist was so sore inside that, I would almost say, when I stick my nose out of the window, the daylight that shimmers on it hurts me, as he noted on November 10, 1811. His thoughts of suicide began to take shape. Heinrich found a companion for his final journey in the terminally ill Henriette Vogel. On November 21, 1811, Heinrich von Kleist shot Henriette at the Kleine Wannsee in southwest Berlin, and then turned the gun on himself. Henriette Vogel asked to be buried together in the safe castle of the earth. The two were buried on the spot. Heinrich von Kleist is difficult to categorize as a romantic or a Weimar classicist. His Broken Jug already leads in part onto the trail of naturalistic and modern drama. And only 10 years after his death, the role of the village magistrate Adam was to become one of the greatest and most sought after on the German stage. Well, so much for Heinrich von Kleist. And until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.